So the theme for this year is Broadway musical. So they do a lot of characters of different movies, which is so beautiful. I think this is the Lion King. It says Simba. Good morning, Faves. Good afternoon and good night. Good night. Your girl's crazy this morning, but don't worry about it. I have all the reason to be crazy because I'm alive and well, and I have my beautiful family with me. But you guys, what's up? You guys, it's the weekend. Hopefully you guys are having a wonderful weekend. Let me take off this glass so you guys can see my eyes, okay? Ooh, shawty, looking all sort of pretty this morning. No, I'm looking pretty this morning.
You're looking pretty. Like,
aww, thank you, my love. And my little juju beer is right here sucking a new passy. You know what, guys, this is like the fourth passy Tyler is on, because yesterday he lost his beloved passy and we were so sad because we've lost that pacifier twice with his little dodo. That's what they call it in French, the little animal thing that he's attached to it. They call it in French dodo. He loves that dodo, he adores it, he sleeps with it, he plays with it every day. It's one of his favorite. However, he have two, and he lost that one yesterday with his passy attached to it. So I had to get him a new passy from home with a different dodo that he have. He also loved this one, but he preferred the other one. So now he have a new passy and a new dodo for today. Because if you know Tyler enough, Tyler is a pacifier baby. He cannot do without his passy, especially at bedtime. And sometimes he just walk around. He just walk around and suck his passy and be all cute. But today, right this minute, right this very moment, we are on our way to
Manto.
What is happening today is we are going to a lemon festival. I get that right, right, babe?
Right.
We're going to a lemon festival, but babe can talk to you guys a little bit because we are in traffic in front of us like crazy. I'm assuming that is either there's an accident in front of us because we see police and ambulance passing, or this traffic is leading to the lemon festival. So right now we're on our way to the lemon festival. I'm really excited about this festival because based on what I've been told and pictures that I've seen, it's going to be a blast. Let me just give you a little snippet of what to expect. Or better yet, just wait on the vlog. Just know that you'll be seeing a lot of lemons. Lemons, everything. Things made out of lemons. Everything that we'll be seeing today is designed out of thousands and hundreds of lemons. So this vlog should be pretty interesting. I'm excited about it. I think we're going to a garden first that have display of lemons, and then we have a lemon parade at 2 p.m. There's police patrolling on the road, which is very good. There's a lot of police patrolling and making sure that everybody is all safe, so that's awesome. So Citron is lemon in French. There you have it. You learned a new French word today. And on that note, we're going to give you the Jamaican expression for today. So the Jamaican expression for today, I'm going to take one from my mom and my grandmother this morning. And my mommy or my grandma would say to you as a kid when you're being naughty or you're being over excited about something, they would say to you, "Stay there, what sweet you might so are you." What sweet you might so are you. Say that, babe.
No, I can't. What sweet you might so are you.
No, say what sweet you.
What sweet you
might so are you.
Might so are you.
Yes. Okay, that expression means, it says, don't get too excited about something because it might go wrong. So when you're getting too excited or when you're gallivanting and your parents say, you stay there, what sweet you might so are you, meaning you're going to either get spanking or you're going to be disciplined or something, but they're just simply warning you that you're getting too excited and you might just end up being sad at the end of the excitement. So what sweet you might so are you, don't get too excited about anything because you might end up being sad at the end of the day. So there you have it. That's the Jamaican expression for today, and we're still in traffic. That's what's happening in front of us right now, and it's going all the way down this hill. So let's see what this lemon festival is, what this lemon festival has to offer. We're actually close to the Italian border. Babe says if we had continued driving, would be like 10 minutes away, but I'm really, really, really looking forward to this lemon festival. So, Lego. Hello, Rajon. You want to say hello? 50 meters. Say hi. Hi. Good job, Baba. Good boy. He's saying hi. You guys get the sweetest hello this morning. So there you have it from Tyler. You guys, we're at the garden where there's a display of lemons all around. This is crazy. This is like a house.
This way at the end.
Where? Wow, look at that one. I thought you were So the theme for this year is Broadway musical. So they do a lot of characters of different movies, which is so beautiful. I think this is the Lion King. It says Simba. This one is themed Chicago. It's a sea. Damn, I smell something, smell nice. Thank you. touching, okay? All the fun ones are down this side. We should have come down here first. No, you make you feel kind of droopy when you doing the second, like it's like a second round. Yes, it is. Has to be. Festival. We finished viewing the garden, which was so beautiful. The creations inside is just amazing. We walked and we saw all the creations inside, and now we're actually waiting about the next 45 minutes. The parade will begin along this street. Along this street will be the parade of different displays with lemons and stuff, so we're just waiting for the parade to pass us. So let's see what the parade is gonna be, but it should be really good because the garden was so amazing and so much pretty things inside, so the parade should be even better. That's another display behind me over here, and I don't know if you guys can see behind me, there is one just right here and there's another one just here, but they're lining along the street because I think the parade is going to pass along here, so we're just gonna hang out until the parade is ready. So Okay, you guys, so the parade is just coming down the street right now. Hopefully you guys can hear me because it's so loud out here. The noise is turned up, but it's about to go down. I think they have marching bands coming. It's so loud. Hopefully I don't get flagged for this music that's playing in the background. But I want you guys to catch all this parade and all these things coming. Unfortunately home. We had some turn of events. Babe is not feeling well. His migraine took him and we forget his tablets with us this morning, and his migraine took him really bad, and it just breaks my heart whenever he's going through his migraine phase and I can't help him, especially when we left his tablet at home and the pharmacies are closed, so we couldn't get any tablets. So we just decided to leave and keep and come home because his health comes first. So he's resting up right now and I'm just going to take the rest of the day and look after my babies. So hopefully you guys enjoy all the wonderful festivities that we've been that we showed you in this vlog, and enjoy this side of the world and what is happening on our side. So don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe if you're new, join the family, catch up and keep up, and make sure you catch up with today's Jamaican expression, and we'll see you guys in our next video. Bye guys, thanks for watching.